So what do you think of that El Burrito Perrito in Chesapeake off of Sea Road?
I thought, starting with the atmosphere, I thought it was good. Next to a gas station. Yeah, I guess it's connected to the gas station. It's still good atmosphere. It's a lot of people coming in and out. The food, the time that the food came out wasn't a good amount of time. It didn't make us wait a long time. It was hot.
Boom, and what came out?
The chips came out. We didn't even think we were getting any chips, but the chips came out.
Nice and crunchy.
Yeah, crunchy with the salsa.
The salsa's kind of weird. It was just like mashed up tomatoes. I don't know.
But it was okay.
It was okay.
Yeah. And then the burritos. We got the vegetarian burrito number one.
You got a vegetarian something else.
Yeah, the regular.
Oh, you got a regular.
Right. You got the what?
The giant 10 footer. Yeah.
And that was huge. Yours was, I mean, it was like this size, right?
That was about that big.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty big.
So that'll last a week.
It'll last a week for me. I wasn't even hungry.
But it was good. It just needed a little more taste to it.
With the vegetarians, I didn't mean to interrupt. No. With the vegetarians, sometimes it lacks a little bit of flavor.
Yeah.
You don't get all the flavors that you get.
The grease.
I think for the amount you get for the money, it's really good. Mm-hmm. And I gave it personally a 7 because my coworker told me, she heard about it and she said it was pretty good. I don't know, but she's never had it. So.
And I did a 6.5, but then I went up to a 7. After I heard that we got the chips. When I came out of the bathroom, the chips were there, so that raised it to a 7 for me.
So they're both 7s, so it's a 7. I guess I would probably give it another try, probably with the chicken burrito, maybe. Yeah. Not anytime soon.
See if it gets more flavor. But one last try.
I would give it, I'd give it another try because of the size of the burrito. I think with what you get, you get a value for your price.
Definitely the money's worth.
Money's worth, but I want to know if it's going to actually taste much better. So I would give it at least one more try. Mm-hmm. So.
Well said.
Thank you.